in Orange County.
First of all, it looked like a spaceship for real.
Yes, sir.
That shit is so.
Yes, sir.
This shit fly. You can't tell me it don't fly.
I hate sitting here talking about material stuff, but just at the time, we just needed to just like, we just, man, like all the people, and when I say nerdy, like we're NERD, but ain't shit nerdy about us. It's just like, no one ever really dies. Like, we would just like the art. Artsy fartsy kids, you know what I'm saying? It's like, so it was like, we had to do that, man. We had to do that. I had to, that was it. And then I got into like Rolls. Yeah, it was generational. And then I got into like the Rolls Royce like state of mind. It was like, it was all of that was important. You know, all of that was important because you know what? The artsy fartsy kids could do it too.
Yeah, you made a huge statement with Enzo B. You made a statement with us.
You know, they got to respect us, bro. We do more than just make music. Like, we get dressed, we can make these clothes. Look at Virgil right now.
Yes,
come on, man. You cannot put us in a box. And it's interesting because Scott was talking about this earlier. We don't do one thing. You know what? We respect people who are singular in their mind track. Don't we, cause? We respect them, but we're not that. We're pluralists. We're pluralists. Mm-hmm. And today's millennials and Gen Zers, they're pluralists. Don't put them in no box. And we outside the box. That's it. It's not that we don't respect the box. We get it. If you trapped in there, we get it. That's where you belong. But us, we are not that. Exactly. We walk, you know, we walk through walls.
Cause all my hitters got it out the streets, and I keep 100 racks inside my apologies. I remember hitting a mall with a whole team. Nine can't that's a cause cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting rags in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, still hitting salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Hey, straight up out the yardies, I'm a big creep. If I got a pint of lean, I'm a sip, sip. I run the wrestle with my queen like London and them. But I got rich on all the hitters, I didn't forget that. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. Look shorty want me now, cause I got them big breaks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young hitter on the corner, man, I had to serve it. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get a purse. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a purr. Back cut off the brain, and I gave my shorty new coupe. Either you from the Yacht Gang or you Sue. Got a new one in 10 minute voodoo.
And I'm that nigga now, who knew?
I put the new 4G's on the Jeep. I trap into the bloody bottoms, is underneath. Why? Cause all my hitters got it out the streets. I keep 100 rags inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Not Nick, and that's a cause cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting rags in the morning. I was broke, now rich, deep, salty. Hey.
Thank you. X Factor. You don't know where you're going.
Right. Peace, Flygod. Here you go again. I've been wondering why it be taking so long for people to catch up.
Days gang all day.
Peace, Flygod.